I'm Frida Kahlo, a painter from Mexico. I've mapped my life onto canvas, translating personal narratives into intricate symbolic self-portraits.
Hello. Welcome to this Artflow tutorial. Today, I'm going to show you how easy it is to create educational and explainer content using Artflow.AI. You can create a variety of videos, user guides.
In this installment of Teleportation 101, we're going to look at the basic operation of the popular Zeitreiser model from Artflow Corp.
Tutorials just like this one.
Hi, my name is Frank. Frank Lloyd Wright, that's right.
Product reviews.
You should avoid these cheaper models of flux capacitors. Great Scott! They could leave you stranded anywhere.
Or lectures on any subject, like the one at the beginning of this tutorial. Record yourself presenting.
Or choose from hundreds of voices available on Artflow to create lifelike voiceovers.
It gets better. Not only can you visualize your topic with original material, but now, with the magic of AI, you can generate any image you could possibly want. No theme is beyond the scope of what AI can visualize for you. And the best thing is, it's dead simple. All it takes is 5 easy steps. I always wanted to know more about Frida Kahlo. Let's make a video about her. In fact, let's make it special. Why don't we have her talk about her own paintings? Let's make it together. Step 1. We need the text. You can write your own, but I like to get some initial help from ChatGPT. I'll put the prompt into the video description so you can adapt it to your needs. Though GPT is good at proposing ideas, they're usually quite rough, so I always end up editing the output. You can copy-paste it into something like a Google Doc to make any necessary changes. Step 2. We need images. I already have a couple of Frida's paintings saved on my drive, but if we want Frida to be our host, we need her portrait on Artflow. Let's go over to Image Studio and create one. First, select the portrait mode. This is essential if we want to use Frida as our talking avatar. The proportions for portraits are always 1-to-1. Next, we need a prompt. I'll paste it into the description as well. Now choose a picture style. We can go with oil painting here. After all, she was a painter. And we're ready to click the flow button to see the results. We'll get 4 slightly different portraits to choose from. With the portrait done, we're ready to head over to Video Studio. In the first shot, we'll let Frida introduce herself. I have a great image on my hard drive, so I'll use the upload function for the first shot. In the Scene tab, go to Uploads and click Browse. Choose the file, and once it's uploaded, select it. You can move it around to get the framing you want. We're ready to proceed to step 3 and add the voiceover. Select Frida to animate her speech. I'm going to paste the edited text I got from ChatGPT into the box below the image. Now choose a voice. This helpful filter makes it easier to get to what you want. You can narrow down the list by gender, age, role, or accent. Leading voices are generally best for protagonists. Supporting voices work for sidekicks and more characteristic parts, while voiceover is meant for narration. Let's try Madison and a casual voice style.
I am Frida Kahlo, a painter from Mexico.
Not quite happy with the results? No problem. You can generate the voiceover elsewhere or record yourself. If you do, follow the same steps we used for image upload. Step 4. Let's add some content. I'm going to use one of Frida's paintings. It is her work she should talk about, after all. Click the plus icon to add a new shot. Follow the same steps to upload and position the image. Use any image you need. Portraits, diagrams, photos, anything to enrich your content. This time, Frida is supposed to speak about her painting. In the Character tab, I'll select one of the portraits we created before in the Image Studio. If you like, you can remove the background and make her a part of the scene. But because she's already in the painting, a head in a circle will work better. Move and scale the character as needed. Now paste the text and choose a voice, or upload your own voiceover following the steps from the previous shot. Let's continue the narrative with another painting. In this one, we'll use a little trick. We can make one of the Fridas in the painting speak. To do that, just choose one of the detected faces. Now paste your voiceover or upload a sound file. Let's add the concluding shot. We can speed it up by clicking the little duplicate icon on the first shot and dragging it to the end. Step 5, we're almost there. To liven things up, let's add some camera motion. In the Effects tab, choose from among different movement types. I'll go for a zoom in the first and last slide, and a left pan in this painting to focus on the deer's head. And by the way, don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll keep posting cool AI-related stuff. And just like that, we're ready to hit the export button. Give your video a name and you'll get your video in no time at all. You can share or download it from the video page. And here's the final result.
I am Frida Kahlo, a painter from Mexico. I have mapped my life onto canvas, translating personal narratives into intricate symbolic self-portraits. In The Wounded Deer, I endeavored to encapsulate my physical suffering and emotional anguish, the deer's plight mirroring my own. The landscape, though seemingly idyllic, conceals an undercurrent of torment. The Two Fridas is a dual portrait attempting to externalize the silent battle waged within me, an exploration of my German and Mexican heritage. I paint flowers so they will not die. It's my quest to capture beauty in its most fleeting moments, seeking a degree of permanence within the impermanent.
I hope you like what we did today. As you can see, Artflow offers a unique mixture of functionalities that are a true breakthrough in the production of tutorials and educational content. You can save a lot of time and cost by leveraging the AI tools it offers. You can make things even easier by remixing the video we created here today. Follow the link in the description below. You can type in your own text and exchange all of the images. Use the same method to create any educational or explainer content you need on Artflow. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.